You are now cursed. If you don't forward this email to 10 people, the snatcher will first take your money, then he will take your friends, then your family. And then tonight, he will show his face in the mirror, and with his long, cold claws, he will rip your spirit away from you. Delete.
Wait! What are we gonna do if the snatcher comes and takes all of your money and friends and family because he didn't forward his email?
Darwin, the only way to describe how stupid this sounds is by using words that I'm too young to know the meaning of. So what else do you believe in? What about Bigfoot?
There's a photo of him. Of course he exists.
Mm-hmm. What does he eat then?
Sausages.
Oh my gosh! Okay, what about horoscopes?
What else do you think the stars are for?
I don't know. What do you think they're for?
To tell us about the future and to make wishes.
Oh, let me guess. You also believe in telepathy.
Dude, how can you not believe in it when you just read my mind?
Oh my gosh, you believe in things I don't believe in. Please stop, please stop. I'm afraid I'm gonna pop something.
Hey, dude, that's $5.
Sure. Oh.
Please don't tell me you lost all your money.
No, 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 it's in here. Hold on, it's... Gee, these are deep pockets. Aha! Oh.
Sorry, guys, cash or card only.
There we go. Bon appetit.
Duke, don't you see? It's a curse. First the snatcher will take all your money.
Ah, come on, man. It's just a coincidence. Hey, Carrie, can you please tell Darwin that the snatcher doesn't exist?
See? Even Carrie is freaked out by the curse.
I think it was more the fact that we were eating underwear in public. Hey, dude, can you pass this on to Penny? You're so cool that you give penguins brain freeze.
Gumball says you're fat.
Come on, just say it.
What?
Well, I've lost all my money, all my friends, and my girlfriend. So it looks like you were right to take that curse seriously. Come on, just say I told you so.
I don't know what you take me for, but I get no pleasure out of this. Let's just hope our family is still there.
Hello? Mom? Dad?
Told you so.
Stop, you're being hysterical! Okay, enough. This isn't very constructive.
Right! We're doing this my way now! We're getting help!
Magical help, help, help. Eye of a tiger and just the tiniest drop. Yes, I can try to make a potion to defend you against the Snatcher's curse, but I will need assistance.
Sup, wizards?
Go get me these ingredients.
Abracadabra.
Without twirling this time.
Mrs. Jodenheim? Who is this Snatcher guy?
There once was a young man, a mortal man, who fell in love with a beautiful ghost after seeing her in a mirror. All he wanted was to kiss her just once. In a forbidden book, he found an incantation. It allowed the living to touch a ghost. The price for this? A cursed life. Now his spirit floats in limbo, trapped behind mirrors, every day becoming more lonely, more angry, looking for someone to take his place.
What? That's what you asked me for.
Stand back! What are you looking at, you dumb trolls? Couldn't you see it was on fire? When the Snatcher comes for you through the mirror, throw this at him. Sorry, I haven't done the dishes.